Normal dough. Normal dough. Doughy dough. What is wrong with this deer? Yeah, you. Skinny snout. Bubbled head. She's built like a mule. She's been around my property for like 3 seasons now. If anyone could tell me why she has such a skinny snout and a beluga whale head, please let me know. Drop a comment below. Please follow.